Damien sounded worried. He's after the blackmail in those files. What's his game? What's he planning to do? All right, I can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything. You don't get what you say.
Honey, soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city, still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. Yeah, some of my best memories are from here. And my worst.
Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. When is the start?
Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code. What is this?
You want a mint?
what you say. I was honest. I said, officer.
Don't.
Got it.
Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. Well, looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this.
Ugh.